that when the singers, the priests, and the musicians came together as one in the temple, they made